Alright, let's continue. What is behind this door anyways? Why did it need to have that puzzle associated with it? Ah, because it leads sort of outside, although to be fair, maybe there used to be a little bit more of an intact rooftop. Oh. I am Wolf Link. I can find the weaknesses in the structure and claw my way through it. Oh, that's a very intimidating looking door. I mean, you know, besides the fact that it has a giant heart on it. But we've dealt with dark heartness stuff before. Ooh, a cannon. Am I gonna have to repair that cannon with the cannon arrow? Oh, Jesus! I hate when getting out of a cutscene, it's just like, oh, by the way, these guys are here. No fanfare or anything, just, oh, by the way, you're being devoured. God, Ice Wolf, stop ruining my fun. Alright, we got a small key. I guess I'm gonna have to go back because I don't really see anywhere else to go here. Yay, rupees. If I get over to like 90 rupees, I'm probably going to. Oh, hello. Or if I get to like 900 rupees, I'm probably gonna teleport back out. Just so I can spend it. But I'm hoping that I can maybe find Uko in this dungeon somewhere before that happens. I'm gonna bite my way to you, buddy! Ow. Yarr. Oh, we jumped at two different bite heights. Hashtag wolf problems. Can I go through this door? Oh, here we go. This should be the other side. Yeah, it's the other side of the frozen area. That's different. Why? Oh, good. Why, though? That's really fucking creepy. What the fuck? It's like playing air hockey. Or air puck. Air hockey, alright. You get back, boy! Oh, God. They come. Can I just toss a bomb at him? Can I just shoot bombs at him? It worked! Okay. What? How does a bomb arrow not work? Okay. Obviously, we have to change it up. Maybe I have to shoot their eyeball? What the? Alright. I get you. If you shoot them directly, the bomb freezes. Like it happened with the bombs earlier. So I have to shoot near them instead. What kind of an item is that? And how inconspicuous. A big, giant, open room with a door leading straight to an item. Oh man, I can't wait to check that out. Oh no! What a surprise! Oh god! Alright, alright. What a surprise! Ow. Jesus, boys! Holy shit! Yeah, he's gone immediately. Those were actually pretty intimidating looking enemies, but I figured I was gonna get ambushed. Alright, what do we got in here? Is it an item to burn things? It's a pumpkin. Okay, why do we have an order on pumpkin? What's this? This isn't right. She got the wrong location. Want to go back to get her to remember where the key is? Well, I guess we shouldn't have trusted someone who was sick. It's a pumpkin. I'm gonna throw it in the soup. Oh, hey, we're back in this room. But now I can climb up for free. Hey, hey. Shit. Can I pull this? Can I push it? Ugh. This is incredibly rude. Alright, what if I combine some things? First off, iron boots. Strong iron, boy! Okay, what if I grab it while using iron boots? Nope. What? Okay, this is a slippery surface. I can't just jump off of it, fuck. But I want to be up here! Ah. Well, I'm gonna go back. I don't know if I was supposed to get something up there, or if I'm just supposed to look at it and be like, oh, I guess I'll get it later. Daddy!
What flavor?
How about pumpkin flavor?
Oh, pumpkin! You have pumpkin, huh?
Ow!
Pumpkin, pumpkin, huh? Thanks, You taste if you want.
You could have, like, I don't know, one, asked. Two, you didn't even, like, open it or anything. You just literally threw the pumpkin in there. Okay, so what's this thing taste like now? You got good soup. It smells like pumpkin. Replaces 4 health. Okay.
Needs more punch. Needs something.
I'm gonna try and give this to the lady. Maybe she'll be like, whoa, my memory's suddenly not terrible. You find it, huh? What? Pumpkin? But why there? No good, where I leave it? Ah, maybe in that room. Go to room marked by symbol. Isn't that area locked off? Check room I marked on map. Ah, you open the doors with your mind, I see.
I'm gonna just drink this soup right in front of you. It's good soup.
I probably shouldn't have done that, but we get plenty of health anyways. What is that? What the fuck is that in the background? Oh shit. The snow is eating me! Oh god! Hey there.
Oh god, it's gonna try to ice break me. Oh, you think you're clever, huh?
What if I just bomb you from a distance? Shit! This is wrong! But I can figure it out. Oh, buddy, 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 buddy. Wait, not that way. Alright, well, what's that way in the first place? I'm gonna try putting a bomb inside of it. There you go. Let's see what's behind Ice block number one. What? Nothing happened. The fuck, dude.
Ahem. Let's try the other way.
Hey, friend! I hope you enjoy the bomb to the face! The fuck? You know, usually when you fire a cannon, there's a little bit more oomph. Maybe I try the water bomb. I doubt it'll do any better, but whatever. How the f- Are you broken? Everything's broken! Okay, let's try this lever. Nope, can't grab it yet. Shit. No, damn. It said open, I was like, did I get the key and just not remember it? Oh, what a minty fresh breath. Oh, hello. Why is there a giant hole in the wall? Oh. I thought there was something above me or like behind me about to freeze my ass again. Hey guys. Well, I can use my sword on them at least. Fine, I'm gonna stop leaping attacking them. Now what the hell is this? Is this a cannonball? Hey, hey! Roly-poly! Oh. Alright. Oh, these things are so silly. Alright. Please get away from me! Oh, okay. That's why. These guys are fucking me up. I should just use my bomb arrows, but I'm really lazy at the moment. Insert! Alright. I'm tired of the shenanigans. These things are no longer allowed to be alive here. At the cost of all my arrows and all my bombs, they shall die. Alright. What does this say? Insert iron. Continue. Put in explosion. Launch. Put in iron? And then the explosion will work? Okay, I get it now. So we're not launching the bombs. The bombs are launching the projectiles. I get you. That makes sense. All right, destroy the ice. Holy shit. I mean, I would like to, not have to deal with the rest of the ice, but I'm guessing that's something I can do later on. Like, melt them, or maybe I can just put the bombs down next to them and have them blow up. Nope, that didn't work. All right. This is an interesting room. I'm not even close to where I need to go. Alright. This place is messed up. It's like, by the way, do you want to deal with giant freezing ice monsters? No? Well, here, have tiny ones that just look entirely creepy. I mean, I guess that's the same thing. But I can knock them up! That's funny! It's like pool. Whoa! No, I don't like it anymore. Shit! My attack pushed me forward, are you kidding me? Can I get... Can I get some arrows? Please, game? The game's like, no! Just stop wasting the fucking ones you have! Okay. Any of these things that are like slightly frosted up, I will slip and die on. So... I'm not sure exactly what the game wants me to do here. I can try leaping. Ah. I don't trust this place. What the fuck? That's why! Okay. So it's not just a simple slide forward in a direction kind of puzzle thing. It's a... You'll slide down to wherever's the lowest point, which makes sense. But sometimes it wouldn't have done that because I was coming from a different direction. Okay, and from here I just jump across. Simple, easy, done. Yay, I can go and be, I guess. Let's look at all these other pictures. What do we have? Hyrule Castle. Don't know what that one on the left is. Maybe the Shaman's Temple looking? It looks like the Shaman's Temple, but I could be completely wrong. Yeah, I got the compass! Such an important item. It can show me how I'm missing everything. Hmm, are those the location of the iron? Huh. The problem is I can't transition between areas with items. I've tried. With creatures. Animals. I want them to be my friends. Okay. Well, I think I could hook shot from the other side. We're gonna assume that was all that was in this room. And then maybe we can take the iron and do other stuff. Really? Howdy! I remember what I had to do. Sorry about delay. I want to help, I know, the room is the place behind the- God! I hate you! You know what? Whatever. At least I can get soup. Also, what's supposed to be back here? Oh, Uko! Hey! Yes, this is the perfect angle. Allow me to not see you. God damn it. Phew, free at last! Gracious, you're that nice fellow who helped me out the other day! How nice to see you again, for like the fourth time! Well now, that we found each other again, let's stick together for a bit, hmm? I'll be right with you, so if you want to warp out, just let me know. Well... I mean, I'm happy to have her around. It means I can... get out of this dungeon real quick. Spend some of my money and not have to worry about it filling up. But first, I'm souping. That can't be a tasty soup. Pumpkin, fish, even those two alone, ugh. Okay.
Hi.
No, I'm all right. The wife doesn't seem very confident, but I think maybe it'll work out this time. Well, I guess all we can do is go back to the room that they told us about. But it's locked off. And I don't have the iron. I gotta find out what I gotta do there. But first, I'm gonna go throw some money away. All right. I'm here for two purposes. One, to finish my donations to this cause. It will fix the bridge, we can be happy. Because at least we'll make one person happy. And that is the Goron, who's just chilling out in sadness. There you go, have 500 again.
Glorious day! We have collected enough funds to finance repairs to the bridge connecting East Castletown to Hyrule Field, brother! Those corrupt price-gouging shops in Castletown are officially on notice. Soon they will rue. We hope you will continue your financial support of our efforts to sell products in the town at discounted prices, brother. We now only have 2,000 rupees left before we reach our goal for financing a store in Castletown, brother.
Oh, that sounds like a... That sounds like no. That ain't happening.
There you go, buy something.
Well, I actually do want some arrows. We're a little low on those, because I keep on shooting the shit out of them. I'm not giving this guy another 2K. I feel sketched about that. However, if I get super rich, maybe, maybe. But first, I'm gonna go talk to my friend, Best Wolf. Hello, my friend. I've come to learn your second-to-last ability. Let's rumble. I don't even remember the last one he taught me. Was it the... No, he'll tell me. He'll tell me.
We meet again. There are but a few hidden skills left for me to teach you. I have warned you of this before, but if you fail to execute the hidden skill I am about to teach you, your life may be forfeit. Do you still wish to master this skill?
Sure.
Very well, but before we begin, I must test you to ensure you have mastered the last secret I taught you, the mortal draw.
Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah, no, I remember it.
Now then, come at me.
I like how Link pulls out his sword, showing that he has like a little fundamental misunderstanding of that.
Excellent. It appears you are capable of performing the art very well. My sixth hidden skill is the jump strike. Let it be honed into your mind. One of the basic sword techniques is a jump attack. It inflicts great damage, but none would call it effective against multiple foes. To perform the jump strike, prepare a jump attack, but focus power on your blade. The surge the blade releases can strike all enemies around you. Sweet. This is the jump strike. Lock on with ZL, then press and hold A. Wait for just the right time to release your strength. So it's a charge up jump attack. Oh, Jesus. You know you could do that. Ah-ha! Impressive. Do not forget the timing for releasing the power you just felt. The sixth hidden skill of the jump strike has been passed off.
All right. Do I really need a secret? Hold on.
There is but one hidden skill left for me to pass on to you. You are already endowed with the strength required of the hero. Do you not already feel the courage granted by this strength as it guides you step by step towards your true enemy? Believe in your strength. Continue to push forward unflinchingly and without straying from your path. May we meet again!
I guess, but again, do I need a specific timing or do I just charge it up like normal? Because that's what it looked like. See, instinct tells me I should do it as soon as the thing at the top goes up. But it looks like you can just hold it down, wait for it, and ha ha! Which kind of ruins the point of telling me, you have to wait till the right time, ah! Ah well. Okay, Mr. Goron, I think you can stop being sad, right?
I do not feel like doing a thing. Now the bridge is fixed, but my body feels terrible. I just cannot go look for stuff to sell. You know, all I need is to shower myself with some piping hot spring water to get back to feeling normal.
Fine. Now that this bridge is here, we should be able to get to him faster from Karakiko Village. But there could be also other places for me to get hot spring water. Rather than all the way at Karakiko Village? Yeah, probably not. So we'll go here, quickly rush to the bridge, and we should be able to give it to him. No, I don't want to talk to you.
Do you have a second? Do you know a guy named Giovanni?
My girl put out a missing persons report on him. I think she's just trying to make me jealous. Strange things are happening, and some people are even saying it's the work of evil ghouls. It's kind of become an urgent legend in a way. Ooh, do you know Giovanni? Are you his girlfriend? He'd be happy to hear that. I mean, not...
what? I have a girlfriend. I didn't know.
I think he said before that he does have a girlfriend. So be good if she's still worried.
My father cannot get any hot spring water to sell, so lately he just sits outside the eastern gate. I talk to him and all he does is sigh. Please do something.
I went to your dad. Hey, buddy, I went to your dad. And tried to give him hot spring water, but it didn't work out. Ooh. Hold up now. There are a couple of things I can do. Hey, girls! Eek, it's him!
Give me free health. Yes!
Alright. Has this guy made the special place for me to go through? Oh, that looks fun. Is that a gear in the middle? Oh, it's a spike thing. Oh! Nah. I know exactly what I'm gonna have to do for that one. I need to be able to... Oh, hey girls. God. I'm being followed by the girls and the dog. Well, only one of these honeys is being picked up today. Come here, boy! Oh, girl, whatever, I don't care. You're just a cute little puppy. Stop following me. Stop. 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 Ah! So I'm gonna need that upgrade that I've been waiting for to the hookshot, where I get to have two hookshots. I do always love that, nobody's worried about the fact that I come in right after a wolf. Ooh, you know what? We haven't talked to the shaman in a while. Oh, no. Lighting these do anything? They don't even light up. Well, that's rude. Renando! Renando sounds like a really cool name.
I am Renando.
What do you guys say?
Go. If anything happens, I'll let you know, but until then, please keep on your thoughts.
Nothing's changed. I'm very good at sensing a horse's feelings.
That's great. Too bad you can't sense your own mind.
Who would listen to you? Crazy. Crazy talk. I'm surprised the kids didn't just try and tell her, hey, you know, you actually come from our village? Yeah, your name's Ilya, and you've lived there longer than we have. You're literally older than us, so we could... Tell you all about your life. She'd be like, wow, that doesn't ring a bell, but the fact that I don't have any memories would probably let me know. Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should listen to them.
You made a donation, did you not? I am farsighted in all things, my brother. Tell me, my brother, do you not know of a young Goron in Castletown?
I know like 5 Gorons in Castletown.
I suspect he is currently hanging his head somewhere near the east gate. Here is the plan, my brother. I will prepare some hot spring water, and you will douse that young one to revitalize him. What do you say? Will you do it?
Sure.
What's the catch?
Oh, I see. I'm counting on you to make the run, my brother. Hot spring water cools as time passes. So if you do not hurry, you will end up with plain old cold water, my brother.
Is it like a mini game thing? Is it a mini game thing where... Oh god, I actually legitimately have to run with this thing. Oh boy. This is dangerous! Why didn't I take my horse?! Oh, Jesus! I'm going as fast as possible! And trying to avoid as much trouble as possible. Oh, please don't. No! If it gets knocked down, it probably resets. This is so evil, Nintendo! God! Ranged enemies and flying enemies all around me! The good news is... I'm- ah, son of a bitch! Ah, I hate all of you! Oh, fuck me. I gotta go all the way back to the town and be like, hey, so... I guess walking with hot water is a terrible idea. Surprise!
You know what I would like? I'd really, really like it if one of those spinny assholes just popped up on the edge. Just right here along the edge. And just fell right off. That'd be fantastic. Why do they even want this water? They're just monsters. They just walk around in fields all day. They don't need to be revitalized. Jackasses. Hey!
Say, is that some Kakariko hot spring water you have there, brother? If you poured it on me, I'm sure it would restore my strength.
Oh, you're saying you're willing to get the fuck up.
Ooh, I feel rejuvenated! That smell, that heat, is spring water from back home. Well, I'm gonna go back and get work and open up the shop.
Thank God. Okay, well, I did it. Is he gonna come back? He's gonna come back. But holy shit, they trust themselves to do that?! What?! Ooh, a heart piece. Alright. So they just fucking spin themselves across the field. They don't like strap it down in any kind of way to their body. No, they just spin it. And they trust that physics won't knock the barrel off. That makes no sense, but they'll just take it. God, that was frustrating. See, if you try to go through the middle of the field in, like, a legitimate way just to get across, the game fucks you in, like, 5,000 different kinds of way. Nintendo shows you they know how to foreplay you. Man, they just decide, hey, here's two, here's three, here's four, here's six spinny monsters that can knock the thing off of you. That's fun, right? Absolutely, Nintendo, yeah. And so I just said, you know what, I'm gonna try and follow the edge. Maybe, just maybe, they won't spawn the spinny things on the edge of the map because there's not enough space for them to safely pop out. And it worked. Not a single spinny dude came out here. Well, you know, the elder should be happy now. I'm gonna go talk to him. That was ridiculous. That was really ridiculous. Easy if you go the left side way. If you try and do it in any kind of legitimate way, God, if you succeed, you can just be really commended. You can just put it on YouTube and just be like, yeah, I made it like this. I dodged everything along the way. It'd be like finishing bullet hell games without taking a single hit. Although, you know, bullet hell games are just a slight bit harder. Alright, Zelda, yep, Zelda's still chilling outside in the darkness. I did it. You should be happy now.
You really did me a favor the other day, my brother. It seems my young one in Castletown has been revitalized and has resumed his business. Life has returned to both this village and Castletown. Hoof.
Okay, is that it?
Oh.
I was hoping you'd be able to give me something else special. Although, I guess, to be fair, I did get a heart container from the place. Ow. Yeah.
I'm actually really sad that you can't just, like, take a bottle of spring water, just rush it across on top of your horse. Just give him a little dab and be like, here you go. Now get to work. Get the rest of it on your own, buddy. You had a horse. It was safer. You didn't have a barrel riding on top of you. Jeez.
All right.
Well, I spent my money. I did one of the side missions. I'm going back to the dungeon. Want to go back to my mama? Yeah, I guess. Let's go. It's still alive! I hit you 3 times, buddy! Oh, you're fucked now. Oh god, your buddy's back! Are there always gonna be just 2 wolves, or is this just another jackass? Okay. Well, we have this spot. Hearts! Not hearts! It's just a bunch of snow. Okay. What the fuck? Shut up, game. You shut your mouth. Oh yeah, we buried the key right in front of the little cannonball area. With snow! Just snow. No dirt or anything, just snow. Walking around in circles, walking around in circles, walking around in circles. So what's in here? Besides, you know, the cannonballs. Spazzing out camera, okay. I could finally grab the lever. Ah, I see. It's one of those kinds of systems. They go to the other side, pull it down, everything will be good. But I want to see what's up here. Oh. Is he just going to stay at it? That's impressive. He's got a lot of... got a lot of stamina. Okay. Okay, Iron Ball. We can finally continue progressing the game. The thing just breaks. It doesn't come out. You have to find some alternate way. I think that's the first key that was buried so far. Here you go! I feel kind of bad, because it's just kind of blowing up a monster with a fucking cannonball. Oh, no, it's split into babies! Fuck it, I don't feel bad at all! Fuck you guys, I'm just trying to toss bombs at them. Well, he killed one of them.